Did you know that for Thor? Comic book writer Jack Kirby admitted that he actually created a version of Thor for DC Comics in the 1950s, before he and Stan Lee established the character in Marvel Comics.